If you play New State Mobile and your game lags a lot, this might be because you're on the wrong API settings. To check your API settings, go on to your settings. And then the graphics option. If you scroll down here a bit, you will be able to see an option called Graphics API. Most people get confused here because there are two options named OpenGL and Vulkan. Let me explain to you the difference between these two settings. OpenGL is the most optimized API. This is why you will see OpenGL in all devices from low-end to flagship level. It is also used in PUBG Mobile. This API is most suitable if you have a low-end or mid-range device. Vulkan is not as old and as optimized as OpenGL, but still Vulkan is not a bad API. This API can be used on any flagship or high-end device for better performance. I personally have a low-end device, and as you can see the gameplay in the background, I am getting better FPS while using OpenGL. When I use Vulkan, my game even starts to lag in the lobby. The gameplay itself is also not that smooth and feels laggy at certain times. The final conclusion is that if you have a low-end or a mid-range device, you should go for OpenGL. Meanwhile, if you have a high-end or a flagship gaming device, then you should go for the Vulkan API setting. Thanks for watching this video, and I hope I helped you in any way, shape, or form. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.